Ask and you shall receive Titanic on DVD.
Whoa, no way, it's so much smaller than the Laserdisc.
Time to pop it in the VCR.
Oh man, it fits!
But nothing pops up on the TV.
Now it's stuck in there.
I guess we'll pop in a VHS.
Oh yep,
Titanic is still best on VHS.